In this video, I'll show you how to withdraw money from Binance to Mpesa. Welcome to this video. My name is David and I hope you're well wherever you are around the world. Now, I'll open up the Binance app and from here, obviously you have the money that you want to move. For example, I have about 134 USDT and to actually trade that money, you need to click on trade right here. And for us, we don't want to buy or sell or whatever. You want to go to P2P, that is peer-to-peer. And from here, you have the option to buy. And you're actually going to get more or less a notice if more or less this is your first time doing this. So notice, security warning. Please read the advertiser's terms of trade carefully and make the payment using payment methods specified in the ad. I have read and agree to the above content. Click on confirm. And from here, you have the option to buy as a default. But for us, we want to sell. I want to sell some USDT and you can kind of find offers. So let's actually just close this slightly. And for us to sell, it's the currency or the coin is USDT. And if you click on this drop down, you can change whatever the amount. I want the amount in shillings, but I'm actually going to write the amount a few minutes later. As for the payment option, I want to go with Mpesa Kenya, Safaricom, right there. So click on confirm right there. And then the amount, let's say I have about 134 USDT and that's more or less like 17,000. But let's say I kind of type out here, I want to like 7,000. Click on confirm. So I want USDT 7,000 to Mpesa Kenya. So from here, you now look at the ads available. Who is giving the best kind of rates. And also you can see some slight notification here where you actually can find what level, more or less this is a silver merchant, this is a bronze merchant. You can just move around and see what they are, what they do, for example, and also the rate they're doing by USDT, because there are slight, very minute differences. This one is a gold merchant right here. So they've done maybe a ton of trades. You can also look at the trades, the percentage, the satisfaction level by the thumbs up and all that. So right there, you can keep checking. This looks like the same person, but now take a note, they do have kind of different trades and all that. So let's say I decide to go with Biala. And they've done about 3,251 trades, 99.80, and a satisfaction of more or less like 99.92%. And I do see they're online. So the trades are almost the same. So let's say sell. So it's saying insufficient balance. Please add. Okay, let's say go by USDT. Sorry. Let's say I want to sell about 50 USDT. And then it's going to show me what I'm going to receive. So select payment method, Mpesa, Safaricom Kenya, and then you're going to get your name and then enter your phone number. So there we go. Add your phone number, please ensure the payment details are correctly and the name matches your KY info on Binance. So that's okay. Click on confirm. And then you're going to be prompted to kind of put in the authentication. Let's go get the authentication from the authenticator app for Binance right here. So successfully added. And then you can see that whatever you want to do, they're online and then you can kind of place order. And then you're going to do some verification. Then you're going to do that verification right there. So click on chat, a quick short message to kind of let them know that you've initiated a trade. So I see I've received some messages here, right there, confirmed. You've received right there. There's an amount you've received from this particular person. And once you do that, just come back here and then click on payment received. So once you receive the payment, what happens is that receive payment in your account. I have not received payment from buyer. I have verified the payment of 6,344. It's been received from XYZ person. Click on that and then confirm release. Then you're going to put in the authenticator app again. So we've got 642671. 642671. And there we go. Give a positive review. Leave comment. So I think the P2P experience was okay. So more or less, that's it for that. And sold right there. If we go back and then we go home, you now see that we had 134 USDT. Now we have 84 USDT, and that is how you can send money from Binance to Mpesa, more or less how you can withdraw your money from your Binance account to Mpesa. That's it for this video. I hope it's of value to you. Thanks for watching.